प्रत्येक वर्ष हजारौं नेपाली विद्यार्थीहरू उच्च शिक्षाका लागि भारतीय शैक्षिक संस्थाहरूमा जाने गरेका छन्। कतिपय बुझेर जान्छन् त कति नबुझेर हतारमा निर्णय गरेर फुर्सदमा पछुताउने गर्दछन्। भारतीय शैक्षिक संस्थाहरूलाई विभिन्न निकायहरूले गुणस्तर र तह तोक्ने गरेको छ। विशेष गरी एनबिए, न्याक, एनआइआरएफ र एमएचआरडी गभर्मेन्ट अफ इन्डिया जस्ता निकायहरूले शैक्षिक संस्थाहरूको स्तर तोक्ने गर्दछन्। नेपाली विद्यार्थीहरूलाई भारतीय शैक्षिक संस्थाका बारेमा जान्न सहयोग होस् भन्ने उद्देश्यले नेपाल इन्डिया काउन्सिल अफ एजुकेसन नाइसले क्याम्ब्रिज इन्स्टिच्युट अफ टेक्नोलोजी बेङ्गलोरका प्रतिनिधिलाई नेपालमा ल्याएर एजेन्ट मिट गरेको छ। उक्त एजेन्ट मिटमा नाइसका पदाधिकारीहरू, पत्रकार र अन्य परामर्शदात्री संस्थाका प्रतिनिधिहरूको बाक्लो उपस्थिति रहेको थियो। नेपाली विद्यार्थीहरू लामो समयदेखि भारतीय शैक्षिक संस्थामा अध्ययनका लागि गइरहेको भए तापनि कतिपय अवस्थामा व्यवस्थित तरिकाले परामर्श नलिइकन जाँदा दुःख समेत पाएका कारण नाइसले आफ्नो सदस्य संस्थाहरूलाई उत्कृष्ट शैक्षिक संस्थाहरूको बारेमा जानकारी गराउने उद्देश्यले यस्ता कार्यक्रमहरूको आयोजना समय समयमा गर्दै आइरहेको नाइसका महासचिव राजेश चापागाईले जानकारी गराउनुभयो। एजेन्ट मिटमा क्याम्ब्रिज इन्स्टिच्युट अफ टेक्नोलोजीका एडमिसन एन्ड मार्केटिङ डाइरेक्टर राजकुमार चक्रवर्तीले कलेजका शैक्षिक योजना र अन्तर्राष्ट्रिय विद्यार्थीहरूले पाउने अतिरिक्त सेवा सुविधाका बारेमा जानकारी गराउनु भएको थियो।
क्याम्ब्रिज इन्स्टिच्युट अफ टेक्नोलोजी इट हेज मार्क्ड अ भेरी रिमार्केबल पोजिसन इन द फिल्ड अफ एजुकेसन विद इन अ भेरी सर्ट स्प्यान अफ टाइम। वी वर इस्टाब्लिस्ड इन 2007 एन्ड विद इन दि सर्ट स्प्यान वी आर permanently affiliated to Visheshwaraya Technological University. We are NAC accredited, we are NBA accredited, we are ISO certified institution, and the ASSOCHAM, the Government of India body, they awarded the best emerging engineering college in South India in the year 2018. With all the laurels, we definitely ensure and assure a quality education. We not only produce employable engineers, our focus is much above. We want to produce engineers who go on to become entrepreneurs. Also, they become scientists, they become researchers. So the objective is not only to produce the employable engineers and give them a job. That is by default assured in Cambridge. We are known for our best track record of placement, but we go beyond. As I mentioned, we want to produce scientists, we want to produce entrepreneurs, we want to produce researchers. We have very good research cells in our campus. So we have positioned ourselves among the most sought after institutions in India, and to be more specific, in South India and in Bangalore. Well, it has been a very, very pleasant experience. Let me tell you, the Nepali students, they are known for two very good qualities. One, they are hardworking. Two, they are disciplined. And with both these qualities, what we see in our institution, that academically also they perform very well. And in few of our departments, Nepali students are the toppers. So with that, Nepali students have given a very, very good impression in our college.
उक्त कार्यक्रममा परामर्शदात्री संस्थाहरूलाई आफ्नो कलेजका बारेमा जानकारी गराउँदै एडमिसन एन्ड मार्केटिङ सिनियर म्यानेजर कार्तिक आरले एजेन्ट मिट मार्फत कलेजहरूले हासिल गरेको उपलब्धि र सञ्चालित शैक्षिक कार्यक्रमहरूको बारेमा जानकारी गराउनु भएको थियो। क्याम्ब्रिज इन्स्टिच्युट अफ टेक्नोलोजीका एडमिसन एन्ड मार्केटिङ डाइरेक्टर राजकुमार चक्रवर्ती र नाइसका उपाध्यक्ष रमेश जोशीले संयुक्त रूपमा कलेजको आधिकारिक प्रमाणपत्र हस्तान्तरण गर्नुभएको थियो। मन्तव्यका क्रममा सौजन्य मिडियाका कार्यक्रम निर्देशक सुनिल आचार्यले नाइसले भारतीय उत्कृष्ट शैक्षिक संस्थाहरूलाई नेपालमा ल्याएर विद्यार्थीहरूलाई परामर्श प्रदान गर्न सहजीकरणको भूमिका निर्वाह गरेको र यसका लागि आयोजना गर्न लागेको भारतीय शैक्षिक मेलाको सफलताको अग्रिम शुभकामना व्यक्त गर्दै सौजन्य मिडियाले आयोजना गरेको जर्नी टु इन्डिया टेलिभिजन प्रोग्रामले प्रदान गर्न खोजेको भारतीय शैक्षिक प्रणालीको अवसर र चुनौतीका बारेमा समेत प्रकाश पार्नु भएको थियो।
Media already completed the journey to US, journey to Australia and other study destinations as well. In this case, we just finished to feature some of the universities and colleges in Assam, Kolkata. Then after, we have also some couple of universities from the Delhi. And we are going to emission that message through Kanpur Television, Nepal Television, U20, and Himalaya Television. It's a really huge promotion campaign, and it's a good opportunity to get information to display like parents as well. So I would like to inform all of you consultancies, even Cambridge Institute of Technology, who are promoting their education system and Indian education. We can get more opportunity from Indian university, colleges, and courses as well. But there are some problems due to the miscommunication and misguide. Students are having some problem. We have talked with some of the Nepali students there, and they are not clear with their even fee. They don't know about their how much they have to pay during their study period and so on things. So I would like to just suggest that go ethically and do perfect work, so that sort of the confusion will not be with the student. Because until unless they express their experience there, because there are humidity, then after other problems as well, homesick and so on things. So agents are the second guardian of the student. So you can perform as a parent, because you are the one who can correspond with the university college. So to perfectly work, and I expect that I could be successful to do that sort of stories from abroad, so that they can give good vibration to my program, then it will be good market as well. Thank you so much.
कार्यक्रमको समापन गर्दै नाइसका अध्यक्ष द्वैराज शिवाकोटीले क्याम्ब्रिज इन्स्टिच्युट अफ टेक्नोलोजी बेङ्गलोरबाट आउनुभएका अतिथिहरूलाई स्वागत गर्दै नाइसले आयोजना गर्न लागेको भारतीय शैक्षिक मेलालाई सफल बनाउनका लागि सम्पूर्ण सम्बन्धित सरकारवालाहरूलाई आह्वान समेत गर्नुभएको थियो।
Most of you who can see an opportunity at NICE to play a bigger role, to become a leader, and then take these professions in such a great way that we can at one point of time sit down with the government and lobby, and we can think of a bigger lobby where we talk about exchange, establishing Indian students in Nepal, Nepalese institutions in India. And I think those level of dialogue is a need of this hour in Nepal. Otherwise, just recruiting is not going to help in any ways. It's going to end at one point in time. The amount of the online courses are developing these days because of technology. The things are changing so fast paced that at one point in time you'll see there are no more classroom teaching. And India already a big giant like Microsoft and Yahoo, they already started. Stanford, Harvard. I was in the conference last year.